Sorry, I'm late. My name's Cohen. Nice to meet you.
Oh, Miguel Bancroft. Nice to meet you.
So, first of all, what would you say your weaknesses are?
My weaknesses, you know, I tend to care too much, and usually that kind of bleeds into my work, where I'll be a perfectionist, and maybe, you know, try to go a little too much and focus a little too many detail-oriented. That'd probably be my biggest weakness.
All right. So then, my second question would be, have you ever been up on a team where someone hasn't pulled their weight?
I mean, it happens all the time. I mean, when I was working with the Chihuahuas down in AAA, I mean, there's going to be guys that aren't willing to put in extra time, but so you got to be prepared for that. So I'm used to it at this point.
So how do you usually handle it then?
I mean, with those people, you know, you pull your own weight, and if they do need the extra help, you know, I'm willing to do that because I'm a team player, so it's totally fine. I'm not a whistleblower in that sense.
Okay. And then, what would be your ideal working environment?
I mean, the most appropriate is, like, just getting in that room with you know, all the coworkers, and just pounding away at the, you know, the stats and the details. And pretty much, I'm adjustable in any workplace, so I don't really have a preference.
Okay. Well, do you have any questions for me?
How did this position come available?
The last guy, he just didn't fit in. He was a little bit cranky, and I like to have this all happy environment. I don't like when anyone's very upset, so I talked to him and asked him to see if he could fix his attitude, mm-hmm. And then he tried, and it just didn't work out, so sadly I had to let him go, and I'm sure he'll find another place that he fits in just fine.
Okay. Well, yeah, I mean, for environment-wise, you want to have that great, happy, and ability to work with your coworkers, especially in, you know, like statistics, like we're doing. We see the same guys every day, mm-hmm. So team process is important.
All right. Well,
thank you for your time.
Yeah, thank you. Nice to meet you.
Yeah.